So it's a high fly ball that may be out of here also, and it is. According to mine, I have a 14-9 lead. And that's what should hold up, as we've had our one, third home run of this inning. We still only have one out. Batter now is Scott Luckenball, the first inning. Strike one he takes from Rogers. Scott hits a high fly. Third baseman should have a chance at it.